Sorry, Dee. Good to see you. What?
So this drifter comes in.
Hey, a deacon, right?
Can I help you?
Deke, I got a job for you. One only you can handle.
What do you got?
You remember the other day I took you by the dig site? Food came up missing?
Yeah, Wheeler was on watch.
He was doing more than watching. He was robbing us blind. He and a few men took off to a camp north of Patchen's Lake. You know the one?
Yeah, I know it.
Find the bastard and kill him. He's got a pocket watch. Still works. Bring it to me.
Wheeler, got it.
I'm gonna look around.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey!
Here, I got it.
Thank you.
Except this drifter comes up.
What can I get for you?
Can I help you?
Tucker. I got him.
Nice job. I guess Wheeler's sorry he messed with Ada Tucker now.
No, I'm guessing he's not feeling a whole lot of anything.
I've updated your credits. And you wait and see. I'm still gonna find a way to talk you and Boozer into joining us here. Become a part of the family.
Yeah, good luck with that.
No, don't. I'm getting the work.
Do what I say!
Oh, God damn it! Stop! Don't!
What do you want?
It's starting to get dark out.
Hey, how you been?
What are you
looking for? Anything in particular? Yeah, I can upgrade that. Good piece. Should help out in the shit. Need anything else? Come by if you still need something. I'll see you later, man.
Deacon.
Hey, wait a sec. Sorry.
What the hell is that sound? An ejector. Nero had all the good shit. This will be the trick. Another micro recorder. One of these is gonna explain what the hell you guys are doing in here.
What the hell is that thing? I don't know. Goddamn scientist!
Jesus, what the hell was that? Let's just hope we don't have to find out.
Got you.
this?
Never know what hit him.
St. John, this is Tucker. I just wanted you to know that the Hot Springs appreciates all that you've been doing for us. Life ain't ever gonna be easy again, but you're making a difference to a lot of folks.
projector. Let's see if it still works. This will help me keep my eyes open. Another micro-recorder. One of these is going to explain what the hell you guys are doing.
They found a rubber rock? Hey, it's a rumor. You're breaking protocol for even bringing it up. Oh, shit. Sorry, you will be if the CO hears you. Come on, Doc. I gotta ask you. Is it true? Soldier. Come on. Ask me a different question. Okay, I get it. Hey, I think it's gonna be sunny today. Yeah, I think that's true. Jesus fucking Christ, you gotta be kidding me. Nope. So, is it better tonight? Now you know. Yeah, right.
West of Hot Springs, south of Patches Lakes.
Deer crossing. Well, guess you don't have to be worried about traffic no more, do you?
Yeah.
What the hell's the name of the drifter who keeps bringing me back? I can't believe how many tweaks he's killed.
Hey, Deke. I haven't seen you around much.
Yeah, Boozer and I decided to head down to Lost Lake for a while. Just a change of scene.
Stay old, brother. All right?
Hey, Alka, just seeing what you got.
That's a good one. You could use a gun like that.
I'm going for a walk.
That right there, good piece. This will do you good out there.
Come on.
Here you go. Need anything else? Thanks. Can I get anything else for you? Okay, sure. Let me know if you need anything else.
Bet you're here for your bike, right? We got gas if you need it.
Ah, I rode this one hard.
We're gonna run out of this someday, you know. See you around.
Sniper ambush, oh, god damn it. Damn it.
I've seen him before. Wait a minute.
Konnichiwa, Deacon St. John. You have bounties to trade in.
Oh, okay.
Jane, Deacon. Good luck.
See you, Rumi.
Deke, what are you up to? Oh, we just got some petrol in, if you need a fill-up. Yep. Hey, we got some gas in. You want me to top off that tank? Oh, yep, I can fix that. Okay, then. All right, then. See you later, Deke.
Aw, Deke. How's life out? What do you need? Okay. I'll see you, Dee.
Deacon, good. I've got an important job for you.
That's why I'm here, Russell.
A group of marauders has been hitting our supply runs. I've marked them on your map. We think they're hiding out in a network of caves south of Crater Lake.
Caves? Okay.
We don't got enough men to attack them head on.
So you thought I could go in, quiet, and take them out?
Yeah, exactly. Thanks, Deke. I know you got this.
Hang on, I'll open the gate.
Smell it. It's gotta be getting close. There's another one. Time to burn. Ah! Micro. Let's see.
Damn it! You sons of bitches.
Shit, Lieutenant. You burned this place to the ground.
Yeah, I can see that, Corporal. Thank you. Field note 2043. Making a
scheduled stop at Site 211 to initiate Phase 4 of our study, we discovered that the entire nesting site, and everything else, has been completely destroyed. Burned out by the local civilian population.
The Deschutes County Militia.
Yes, the Deschutes County fucking Militia. You know how much work we've just lost?
To be honest, Lieutenant, I don't know what the hell we're doing out here most of the time.
No, of course you don't. What we were doing, Corporal, was studying a flock of Corvus Corax Principalis mutants.
Crows. Infected crows. Locals call them criers.
No, not crows. Ravens. There's a huge distinction in that, you know, they are completely different species.
Hey.
Do you know how rare it is for a viral, zoonotic, neuroinvasive disease to migrate from mammals to birds?
Rare?
Yeah, rare. Now these militia assholes have set our research back by months! Come on. Another nesting site's been located north of the Klamath Marsh. That's where we're headed next.
Got it. Fire it up! We're out of here!
Russell, yeah, that Drifters is here. Just where you said they would be.
Say, John, you got this?
Oh, they look pretty ragtag. Yeah, I think I can handle it.
That's coming!
Good luck, Ben. Russell out.
Yeah, run at him!
See, you boys thought you'd just set up camp and pick off their supply runs. Is that it? You gotta know life's not that easy.
Just gonna sit, huh? He's hiding. Get him! Burr!
Yeah, burr! Ah,
damn it!
Yes! Open! No!
They got him!
Someone's hit!
St. John to Diamond Lake. Come in.
Deke.
It's done.
That's the problem with you guys taking out most of the hordes up there.
What's that?
Well, you opened it up for every asshole murdering squatter, drifter, and marauder in 100 miles. I'm not sure which is worse.
Ever fought a horde, Russell?
Well, no.
Okay, well then shut the fuck up. St. John out.
This is Russell over at Diamond Lake. You out there?
Russell, how's it going, man?
I'm guessing you got another job for me, so, okay. Yeah, I'll swing by. Deacon out.
Dead coyote, lava cave, hell. Nothing bad can happen with a name like that, yeah? I never knew that. Another Nero recorder.
Field note 1463.
What an injector.
Designated site 301, Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Ironically named since we're here inspecting the remains of a genus runners, as the locals like to call them.
Hey, I've been meaning to ask one of you guys.
You guys?
Yeah, you know. In the research division. How'd the virus, you know, jump?
You mean, how did it jump species?
Yeah. I mean, we've seen it in cats, dogs, birds, these wolves. I didn't think it was possible.
Do you know what viral zoonotic neuroinvasive disease is, Corporal?
No, don't have a clue.
Think rabies. Just like the hooligan virus, rabies spreads through contact with fluids. Saliva, blood, semen.
Oh, that's just gross.
And while it primarily infects mammals, lab cultures have shown that it can also infect birds, reptiles, even insects. Do you know how many mammals there are in the world?
A lot, I'm guessing.
Yes, a lot.
Thank you.
second of those that I think you're riding with.
Another bounty.
Yeah.
anarchists. Okay, I gotta be careful. Which way? Still got this. What do we got? You're mine now. Oh yeah, that's him. Oh yeah, here it is. Okay, Myers, I would tell you rest in peace, but oh boy, you don't want any of that. Nothing. Thank you.
Deke, how's it going, man?
I got him. Here's the seeds he stole.
Dude, you're a lifesaver. Those seeds will keep us from starving to death next winter.
Well, I'm glad to be of help. See you around, Weaver.
Welcome back.
Genki?
How's it going, Rumi?
Oh, I see. Jane, Deacon. Good luck.
Deke, man am I glad to see you.
What's up, Russell?
One of our supply runs got wiped out. I sent a group of men to find out what the hell happened, and then they got hit. Everyone made it back except Gomez.
Gomez? Is she alive?
No idea. Tracks from the site lead in every goddamn direction. I need someone with tracking skills to get out there and find her.
Shit. I'll see what I can do.
Thanks, man. I feel responsible, you know?
Weaver, I'm at the location where she was last spotted.
You found her?
Not yet, but I found what looks like.
Good luck, man. Weaver out.
Okay, what happened? The bike broke down, and you weren't too happy about that. I don't blame you. Small footprints, it's gotta be hers. They're heading this way. Oh, what's that? She must have dropped something. What did you drop, Crystal? Because whatever it was, you wanted it back real bad, didn't you? What is this? Ring. What's this? Oh, yellow snow. Something's out here. All right. What have we got? I mean, shit, if you gotta go, you gotta go. You ain't concerned about anything out here, are you, Crystal? This way.
Ah!
topping off.
Stop hiding and come talk to me. We're looking for more men who can handle themselves. You don't gotta be alone no more. Come on, join us.
Oh, yeah, that's all of them. Okay. Not so hard. Well, you keep picking the wrong friends.
Screw you!
Hold on, do you not remember me?
Oh, I remember you. Standing up on the stage, kissing the colonel's ass like a good little soldier.
Okay, well, do you know why I'm here?
I figure the son of a bitch Weaver put a bounty on my head. So do it already! I don't give a shit! What the hell are you doing?
Stop! I'm not gonna kill you. I just need the rings.
Those are my goddamn rings. The son of a bitch has stolen from me. They're
yeah,
mine!
Yeah, they are. But the bike you rode out here, that wasn't yours, was it? And the guy that you killed to get it, well, he probably didn't give a fuck about your rings either. Okay, listen to me. If I see you again, in any camp, from here to the Cascades, I'm gonna kill you. My advice, head east. I hear Reno's still standing.
You can go to hell!
Already there. That did it. Fuel can. Oh, here we go. Weaver, here's the rings.
She put up a fight?
Yeah, you could say that.
All right, man. Thanks for doing that. See you, man.